up. That's actually coming from Snizzle Nose. Nothing connects. Reinforced with a Nurse Shatter. Guess what? Enough shields in the way. Now he's trying to charge. He catches Christopher on the way through. A little bit of extra damage will get him across the line, but still, Hammers are fighting well in this one. Okay. Misfits have used a lot of these ultimates a little bit frivolously here, and it might bite them in the rear end.
Tavik is on the point, going to get D-Mac out of it. Urge Shatter comes down just to seal the deal. The players are roaming in right now for Misfits, but is it enough? Still going to all of these countering rolls, trying to stall it out for as long as they possibly can. Hammers, however, coming out on top, ticking it over. It's going to be going in, and I've got to say, Tup, meanwhile, trying to get the backup under go, still holding onto this pulse bomb. Only time going to be ticked down. How does he win the 1v1 against Nevix there? Fisher going to be moving in with the damage as well. He's on 80% charge, putting in so much damage, 99% overtime, ticking over, and I think Hammers might just be able to clinch this one out.
Ness may have done this on his own, to be honest. He went for the 1v1, and he won it out. That's huge. We talk about Tracer not dueling each other all the time, but Ness has done it, the German pro. Here the way, they're going to go for it anyway. They're going to be the Earth Shatter comes down there for reinforced Fisher right at the back. He's going to grab Sue, but he might not get a chance to use it. No, he keeps himself alive. The shield comes out there on towards his D.Va. He must come forward. He's lost so many teammates, but he goes with them anyway. This man's going to take matters into his own hands, and no one's going to stop him. He gets two caught up in that, maybe even more, in fact, but Snizzle's there. Ness with two.
Here, Uber.
Yeah, but Ness's pulse bomb works out. He finds Zebuso, and Christopher turns around. It's a game of one up for Ship, and right now, Hammers are the one bringing it down. Ness with two, but Christopher really opened that one up nicely with his own Earth Shatter. And you can see Nevix
taking over. Misfits trying their hardest to really try and take this into the final moments. They've still got the players onto the point. Nevix getting across the trying to play for one, a post bomb. Fisher finishes it up, claims it for Hammers. Absolutely unreal. Look how pumped up Tomsy is. Even I'm screaming. Oh my goodness.
That's 2 CP for you.
Charges. He's really waiting for the appropriate moment. Manhattan in a bit of trouble here. Nesh finds him with the projectiles. Dirty little play by him. Still moving in. It's going to be the Blizzard committed as well. Trying to...
Misfits wanted to make the first move and be aggressive.
Well, Dragonblade here. It's also going to be the mana boost for Tavik there as well. But Snizzle cuts him short there.
Oh my god.
It's just this particular kind of murder. And he's going to try and turn it around. He finds Tavik now. It's a transcendence. The Hammers realizing that they've actually may have gotten the better. Madison's able to work around.
I'm looking for an opportunity. Fisher's trying to build up his Dragonblade. Sandbar's going to be committed. Dragonblade using close waters again. Fisher with the Swift Strike trying to find it. Madison goes down, looks for reinforce, and he might find Mineral as well. Not quite. The blade just gets sheathed in the nick of time just to save his life. Going to be amping it up as well with the rest of his team. Trying to defend this. Trying to basically stagger it out for as long as they possibly can.
Fisher managed to stay alive there. That's pretty important. Fick managed to find a pick there, and Misfits now have to commit themselves to this payload. Keep going.
They do indeed. Hammers going to be using the Sandbar now to move into Mika's absolutely decimated. Chaz puts a deep and dark end to him in the end here. Fisher with the Swift Strike going to be cleaning up for them as well. Manhattan immediately getting the D-Mech in the end. Hammers really just trying to plow.
Next fight, it's going to have to work. Now, it's going to be Nevix coming with a tactical visor. Soundbarrier gets dropped down. Snizzle finds a kill on Zebuso with the self-destruct. That's huge. Hammers are on the move. They're on the way. Fisher gets a Swift Strike towards Mineral, and Nesh finds Manhattan on the payload. Now, Fisher still letting those shurikens go. And Hammers are close. I think Misfits might have a chance to sort this one out, but it's slim, Bren.
Tavik is probably going to fall here.